Hello everybody, it's me Slongi from the Slongi YouTube channel. Today we are back. I'm about to finish a question.
Thought that redstone meant something.
Keep an eye out for the exit portal. I don't want to get stuck here if the worst happens.
Ah, you mean pumpkin face killers, surprise fire worlds, monsters?
Yeah, any of that stuff. Who knows what this world has in store for us?
Would you look at that? Sand.
It looks like some sort of road.
Going to write about it in your little journal?
Ha! A road! That means civilization. It means someone built it.
I think you're right.
We're not gonna find out where it goes just standing around on it.
Jesse's right. Come on!
What if we're going the completely wrong way?
Sand, clay, and more sand. Hey, what
was that sand moving? Moving. Is that sand moving?
Petra,
is that sand
wait.
Moving?
Petra?
Shh, get down!
What is it?
Look.
Whoa.
Right?
What in the world is that on the back of its head?
I don't know anything more than you do, pal. Maybe that's this world's thing. Zombies and monsters come out in the daytime? Wouldn't be crazier than anything else we've seen.
Oh, I hope not. That would be the worst thing ever.
Oh, come on! Worse than Fire World? Or the Psycho Pumpkin's Mansion? Yeah! What the? There's something weird about this zombie! Use a hand. It just doesn't make any sense.
Don't worry, Petra. I got your back.
When I make my third file, if I do any recordings, I'm gonna do what happens if you don't help your friends.
Right.
You make the choice that doesn't involve helping.
Oof, that was not the plan.
I should hope not.
It was just one zombie. What was the problem?
Nuh-uh. That thing was like super zombie. Stronger, tougher, faster. I hope there's not something wrong with me. Because that would be really, really inconvenient.
Definitely seems weird.
Maybe this world zombies are super buff?
Seems possible.
We had that much trouble with one. I can't even figure out how we'd fight a whole horde of them.
Because devil, there is a horde. The horde is right there, Petra. I hope you thought up a strategy in those couple seconds.
Well, that was unexpected.
Did we do that?
With what? The power of our imaginations?
What on earth is that thing?
It definitely seems redstone-ish, right?
Fascinating.
Maybe those redstone things are what make the zombies so blank.
Makes sense to me. I'm starting to wonder if we should...
Oh! Ah! What is that? It's in my head!
Attack!
Finally!
I was hoping for a chance to observe their behavior.
I guess you must have scared him off, Jesse.
They're going back the way we came from.
This might sound crazy, but I feel like they're trying to lead us somewhere.
You're right. That does sound crazy.
It just doesn't make any sense.
See where they go.
I think Lucas might be right. We should follow them, see where they go.
So, let's get moving.
Why would I keep making those weird sounds? a village of some sort, I think. Yep, a village. Clearly built by someone. There's no amazing village ever seen like this.
I don't see any people anywhere.
This architecture is fascinating. It's all sand and clay based. It's awesome.
Well, I guess this is the advanced civilization we were looking for. It's kind of what Petra was talking about.
Okay.
Well, everybody, before we see what Petra's going to have to say, we are going to end this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment goodbye.